Pinocchio! Son! Where have you run off to?
Isn't that Geppetto? Then this must be... What's the matter?
Huh? Goodness, who are you?
Riku.
Oh, Riku, you poor lad. Seems you were swallowed up by Monstro just like the rest of us. My name is Geppetto, and I'm looking for my son Pinocchio.
Pinocchio's gone missing?
I'm afraid so. After all my searching, I found him here in the whale. But then he ran off again to who knows where.
That sounds kind of familiar. Mr. Geppetto, let me go look for your son.
You would do that? Thank you. Are you sure?
Yeah. Leave it to me.
Did you say you were really going to help us find Pinocchio?
Huh? Jiminy?
Huh? That's right. Name's Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket. But, shucks, have we met?
No. You know, never mind.
If you say so. Anyway, Pinocchio comes first.
Right. Any idea where he went?
Well, I'm almost certain he wandered off with a stranger.
Can you describe him?
I remember he was dressed in a black coat.
A black coat? He's back again. Thanks. Huh?
Well, I'm going with you. Pinocchio's gonna need his conscience, and that's where I come in. Ha!
Ha! Ha!
He must must have his poor father worried sick. Still, that little fella's some miracle. Imagine, Mr. Geppetto's wooden puppet brought to life by the Blue Fairy. She made his wish for a son come true because he's given so much happiness to others. Now Pinocchio needs me to guide him and be his conscience. So maybe, one day, he can be a real... Well, now, let's not get ahead of ourselves, Jiminy. First, you gotta go find Pinocchio.
Huh? Hey, Jiminy, what's up?
Who are you? You shouldn't be here, young man.
What? Are you okay, Jiminy?
Huh? You mean you've heard of me? Well, I'll be. The name Jiminy Cricket's already spread far and wide.
Really? You feeling all right? It's me, Sora.
Sora, you say? Gosh, I don't think I recognize you, but the name does have a familiar ring.
Oh, yeah. The real Jiminy Cricket wasn't trapped in this world, so maybe it's like the dream world's putting him back where he belongs.
What's that? I can't hear you.
Right. It's very nice to meet you, Jiminy.
Well, sure. The feeling's mutual, Sora.
Oh, yeah. So how come you said I need to get out of here?
You can't fool me. You still think we know each other. And you've just about got me thinking it, too. But where was I? Oh, yes. This is a terrible place. Boys here are allowed to wreck things and loaf around and make jack-a-mules of themselves. And poor lost Pinocchio. He wandered in here on my watch. That's right. That's where I must have heard your name, Sora. From my friend, Pinocchio.
He knows me? But how? That guy again.
Forget him. If I don't find Pinocchio, he'll turn into a donkey like the rest of the boys.
Right. Then let me help you find him, Jiminy.
Really? I'd be grateful. But how in the world do you know Pinocchio?
Hey! Over there! I see him!
Gosh! That is Pinocchio!
All aboard, Jiminy!
Take it away!
Yeah!
Yeah, hey, ha! Yeah, yeah, ha ha! Yeah, yeah! Yeah, hey, ha! Pinocchio! There you are!
Pinocchio, it's not safe for you here. Listen to Jiminy and go back to...
Oh, what? My!
Dream Eaters! Only one way to solve this problem.
Yeah! 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 Ha! Yeah! 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 Ha! Hey! Ja! Ha! Ya! Ha! Ya! 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 Hey! Ya! 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 Ha! Drift! Ya! Ha! Ya! Heal! Ya! Ya! Ha! Ya! Hey! Ha! Hey! Yeah! Ha! 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 Yeah! Drift! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! 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 Hey! Heal! Ha! Yeah! Drift! Yeah!
Those Dream Eaters were pretending to be Pinocchio. So, then where's the real Pinocchio?
Sora! Up there! Look at the top of that tower!
You're right. Come on, Jiminy.
Gee, Pinocch, how'd you manage to get up here?
Come on, let's go home. Ah!
Another imposter.
There! See him walking?
Well, sure, if that's really him.
Don't give up, Jiminy. Come on, let's go!
We'll be right back. Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Heal! Yeah! Hey! Ha! Hey! Ha! 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 Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
Yeah! Jiminy!
Let him go now!
Thank goodness! Are you alright? Riku and I looked for you everywhere!
I'm just fine! Sorry, Jiminy. I messed up real bad. You and Father must have been so worried about me.
Why, Pinocchio? I think you just might be finally starting to learn.
Who are you? Me?
As I live and breathe.
That was my dark side. I gave in to the darkness once. And ever since, it's chased me around in one form or another. The seeker of darkness who stole my body. A puppet replica of the shadows in my heart. And now, I'm facing me.
Your dark side?
Gee, Riku, don't you have a Jiminy like I do? He's my conscience. He's taught me all kinds of important stuff. Maybe you just need somebody to show you what's right and wrong.
Sure. You can't shoulder all your problems alone, you know. You must have somebody. A friend you can talk to?
Yeah. Actually, I do. That stupid grin he's always wearing. He's the best teacher I could ever have.
Gee whiz! I wish I had lots of good friends.
You will, Pinocchio. More than you can count.
What now? Is something in there? Pinocchio, Jiminy, you should head back. I'll see what's shaking things up.
Okay.
Yeah, hey, ha! Yeah, ha, ha! Ha!